Hi children, thank you for being here. In the gospel today, Jesus Christ is asking the disciples, his followers, who do you say that I am? And Peter, one of the disciples, says, you are the Christ, the anointed one. Yet, if you would ask Jesus right now, Jesus, who do you say that I am? I am pretty sure that Jesus will say, you are the one for whom I gave my life up. I shed my blood because I believe in you. So children, always remember that you are important to God, and God will always be faithful to you.